The largest shelter in downtown Houston is over capacity.
Welcome. If this is your first time in the building, please go directly to the registration tables.
1,000 evacuees at this convention center on the cold floor, all stranded in the aftermath of
hurricane comes by. It's like mess everything up. I just like lost everything. I start again. So now I'm dragging myself in the back again. The fire department with the hospital. The hospital sent me here.
More than 9,000 have showed up. And the
we have additional evacuees that are rescued from the high water situation.